holding yourself in the air. That should allow you to target exactly what area you'd like to come down at.
Guess I can land where I want now. And the higher I am?
The higher you are, the more damage you should cause around your landing point. You had to say it, didn't you?
Never stand between a girl and her dreams, Kinsey. I'm not late to the briefing, am I?
We haven't started yet. I'm waiting on Miller.
Still feel bad about punching Matt in the face.
He'll get over it.
Oh, he'll kill me in my sleep.
That's always a possibility, too.
Whoa, guys. Can we just get to murdering already?
We got a problem.
Now we're talking.
What's up?
The Zin are coming.
Here?
That's probably why he said it's a problem.
All right, let's take cover. We should be able to ambush them.
Not so sure about that.
Let's just kill him!
No! Who else wants a piece of this?
There's a helicopter on a nearby roof. We can use it to get everyone to safety.
Come on, Saints. Let's move.
Matt and I will head out on our own.
Wait, what?
Take care of your people. We'll catch up.
See you on the other side.
Before we do anything, we need some breathing room. Let's take out those tanks.
Nothing can't finish. Another day, another ruckus. Roost, this way!
Pierce and I will hold him here. Just get everyone else to safety, player. We got this!
Whoa, why are we running? I'm down for some murder.
The sooner we lose these guys, the sooner we can get back to the plan.
Whatever the plan was, it went out the fucking window. We need to focus on surviving.
Everyone, inside!
Pierce and Ben are getting into that car. Let's cover them.
You got it.
Look, a UFO!
Y'all should have stayed at home. Where are we going, Kinsey?
Okay, hold on. I'm scanning.
Scan fast.
Spaceship!
Yo, these Zen have some high-tech shit. What's their arsenal like?
Oh, the Zen have all kinds of cool stuff. I wish I could get into their armory and see what they're prototyping. They even have murder bots.
Murder bots? That's my kind of household appliance.
Spaceship, overhead! We need to find a safe place for Pierce and Ben to go.
We're not going to my place.
Okay, I found somewhere for us to... Oh, no!
We're going down!
Jesus!
Everyone okay?
We walked away, right?
Oh, look, a cat.
It's more like
a homicidal...
Prizes.
Super ethical reality climax. Who names this shit?
Where to now?
Doesn't matter. The Zen just found us.
Kinsey, can you find us a way out?
On it.
Ooh, is that a killing floor? Merry Christmas to me.
That's a bad kind of uh-oh, isn't it?
Boss, the game is on.
It started by itself. I can't shut it down.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to a very special episode of Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax!
Here we go.
The floor is active and the doors are locked. Nobody gets out.
Including us.
Until that is, the contestants rack up enough points to fill the Murdometer.
Shit, I'm down.
Let's do this!
Y'all should stay home.
Look at all the contestants today!
And all new targets as well. The Zin Empire have taken it upon themselves to face the challengers. Truly, a bold move on their part.
You're not kidding. The Zin are the fiercest opponents in the universe, Bobby.
They should be a tough fight for the Saints.
Yes, indeed.
The Zin are falling before the might of these contestants.
They sure are. Look at how they're mowing down the opposition.
Goes to show you how much having a team behind you can really come in handy.
I wish we had a team behind us.
What we have is the love and support of Zinyak. What else could we possibly need?
Nothing at all, Bobby. Nothing at all.
Longer.
Bobby, look! Professor Genki has entered the arena!
It's always a special occasion when the professor takes the stage. Let's watch the master at work.
That's Genki, huh? Yeah, he looks crazy.
Kill the professor!
Boss, he's kind of helping us.
He can't control the man-cat! Now put him down!
Good shot by the contestant! Genki's sure gonna feel that one.
It takes a particularly skilled player to take on Professor Genki.
Especially after facing the considerable might of the Zin Empire.
Of which we are required to extol the virtues.
And there you have it, folks. Genki is down!
Down, but never out, Zach.
So true, Bobby, so true.
Is that all? Looks like it. Oh my gosh!
Well now?
Let's get to the prize room!
That was fun. They got more games like this in Steelport? So where to?
You know, I generally don't like getting involved in these things, but this is really exciting.
It's great seeing you enjoy the outside world, but we need to stay focused, Kinsey. What's next?
Ben's plan was to overload the simulation. We can still do that, but not if the Zin know our every move.
But you've already figured out a workaround, right?
Yes, but I need to get back to the ship so I can find a way to cut them off. Once that's done, it's just a matter of finding the weakest point in the simulation.
Let's get back to the ship, then. Another day? Now the rush. Next time, steer.
Player, Pierce and I are pulling out of the simulation. Meet you back on the ship.
Kinsey, you have any idea why our communications have gotten so bad?
I don't...
You alien fuck!
Get back to the ship, now!
Sandy, what the fuck are you doing? They got Kinsey!
Boss, the Zinn are here.
What?
We were set up. I got out of the simulation. Pierce and King were out cold. The proximity alarm is screaming, and Asha Miller and the Vice President are gone.
They kidnapped Keith David?
And left us sleeping so we get picked up by Zinyak.
Too bad for them. We're awake.
What's the plan?
I'll check on Kinsey. You two secure the room. Be strong, honey. We're coming for you.
You ready? Because we got visitors.
Clear out the lower decks.
We have to hold the room.
Fuck that. I'm not waiting for them to come to me.
Get to the bridge!
Shit, are we driving into the sun?
Gotta find that owner's manual.
No need. I have already analyzed our situation.
Shit, I forgot Mr. Deus Ex Machina was even on the ship.
A Zinn transport has attached itself and is dragging us toward what I assume is certain doom.
We're not sitting here waiting to die.
If I were you, I would deal with the strange heat signature by the cargo bay first.
Cargo bay? Fuck.
Let's go!
PCB.
Then grabbed me and...
Hey, Sid said something about heat signatures?
One of them put a device on the wall. I'm not sure what it is.
We got bombs over here.
Bombs?
Yeah, and they're set to blow. You thinking what I'm thinking?
Xenocide followed by a lemon shakeup? Oh yeah.
You got a specific thing you want to blow up, or just shit in general?
Kinsey, what's the weakest point on the Zinn ship?
Yo, boss, Kinsey's...
Fuck, I...
Look, we'll just find the biggest, glowingest thing on the ship and stick the bombs to that. These Zinn sure do make a good argument for murder.
Zinyak's gonna answer for what he's done, and I'm gonna enjoy every second.
Take your time, huh? That sounds like a plan.
I get the chance, I'm gonna rip Zinyak's goddamn head off.
Yeah, where do you think the Zinn have Kinsey?
I don't know. When I find Matt and Asha, I'm gonna beat that information out of them. Roll Tide!
Yo, we got some alien gun over here.
Hell of a welcome back, huh,
Fuck,
Johnny?
You were thinking I wanted to go to Hawaii or something? I live for this shit. And glowy. Looks perfect.
Mess with the best, die like the rest. Here you go. I need to find something that looks important. Looks important. Let's blow this up. What was that?
Yo, these bombs are hotter than we thought. Let's get the fuck out of here. To get in here.
This here's my town. That wasn't a bad fuck you to Zinye. Now let's get out of here and find Kinsey. God damn it!
What happened?
MI6 fucked us.
I knew it! Aja had it out for me since jump. She talked shit in Pakistan. She sucker punched me.
I can't believe Miller had me fooled. To think I actually apologized.
He's probably been working this angle for a while. Hell, he might have even been the one who tipped off Zinyak about Johnny.
Doubt it.
Dante said that the lowest circle of hell was reserved for betrayers. But it's important to remember that it's the storyteller who decides who the hero is, not morality. But while philosophers will spend years debating the ethics of the Kinsey Gambit, the Saints had a less charitable view.
Keith David is a dead man.